There's nothing more personal to me than my relationship. My nieces and nephews are people of color. Not many people know that. You know that, Mr. Chairman. And to indicate that I asked someone who is a personal friend of the Trump family, who has worked for him, who knows this particular individual, that she's coming in to be a prop, it's racist to suggest that I ask her to come in here for that reason. Mr. President, the president's own person, she's a family member. She loves this family. She came in because she felt like the president of the United States was getting falsely accused. And Mr. Chairman, you and I have a personal relationship that's not based on color. And to even go down this direction is wrong, Mr. Chairman.
First of all, did you have a statement, Ms. Salib? I'm going to yield to you.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, and to my colleague, Mr. Meadows, that was not my intention, and I do apologize if that's what it sounded like, but I said someone in general.